So we got to the 200 meters surface male, the final heat for lane 1, Jackie Martin for Brno University of Technology, lane 2 for Stipkovic Vid from University of Rijeka, lane 3 for Dama Simone of University of Parma, lane 4 for Caron Lorenzo from Università Telematica Pegaso, lane 5 for Giraldo Cespedes Juan Sebastian from Pontifical Javier University, lane 6 from Walid Ali Mohamed Ali Mahmoud from Ain Shams University, 7th lane for Hussein Abbas Bayomi Ahmed from Helwan University, line 8 for Djurić Jakov from University of Zagreb. Seconds left before the start. So they're ready for the men 200 meter surface. The last lap, few seconds left. Giraldo Cespedes, Juan Sebastian. Second place for Dama Simone and third place for Caron Lorenzo.